welcome. So, we don't have very much money. We need to open up the shop. Sell.
Always talk about the
Beaver event.
Men and cinnamon hing.
Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get.
Oh, that was pretty bad. Ow. $4. Fill up the shelves. We got one repair, one dirty. Get this in there and repair it. We're in here to take care of douchebag in my freaking shop. Yeah. Money.
Yeah.
So we don't have no more medium pain or big. Go away. Let's just get this in here. Oh, I forgot about the tractor. See, watch this. I have the MIB or whatever and the alien right here. Ooh, give me some money. Take it. Vacuum. Let's run over. Nobody wants the tractor yet.
Astana.
I literally just put this out. 55. Let's go. Oh, I had another haggle. $108. Come on, you can do better than that. You can. That was the final offer. Everything stopped. Hopefully somebody comes and buys this. 1500. Not too bad though. Have to put that up.
I'm in here. Some is it?
$30 is not all you're gonna pay. I mean, it's better than $30. So let's. Sweet. So we have the one we need to clean. The ukulele.
Mina.
Holy crap. Get that. Ooh. Damn. Ooh. Oh, that's all you got. Take it. So, no more big items. Can you buy the other fox?
Woohoo!
Take it. Carry that all the way back. Put that on the shelf. Ooh, you want the car? And you're willing to pay more already? How much more are you willing to pay? Nice. $21.75. Beautiful. Got a little under 10 grand. Let's go take care of Sebastian and the other chick.
So that's it about that.
Nice. Oh. You still gave me money, so. $55.
Woo!
Come on. You can do better than that. Come on.
Woo!
One more? Beautiful. Of course not. Oh, let's go finish repairing this. Nice. So we should have room on the shelf. Yep.
Okay.
Ooh, that's pretty bad. There we go.
Whoa-ho-ho. Yeah.
How's it going? Took me a lot of work to fix it. It's a lot of supplies. And a lot. Yeah.
Woohoo!
That's a one. Oh, I know where it is. It's the... that. So we have 11. Now, let's read it. Bring a lot of cash. We have 18 more items. Kind of want to sell them. The most amount of money we can before we go, just because I do know we make a lot of money off of it just from buying all the other ones. Damn, there we go.
Woo!
Nice. We get another 100? No, 58 or 48. This guy seriously needs to leave. Yes, he's a really good customer. Get out of here. Thank you. Nice. Not so much whenever I don't get that. That's what I'm talking about. There we go.
Hey.
Yeah. I'll take it. 15 more items. So I'm not sure if we upgrade these, if we can sell stuff higher, or if like have more chance of like more customers. Come on, you give me more than 20 bucks. Last place was about 8, so this would probably say about 10. Yeah. I'll take it. Beaver event. Let's do it. It's not showing off my cool flames, yo. So I kind of wonder what vehicle. Start bid wars. It's the Beaver event. Let's just start with this one. Oh, 140 bucks profit. I'm cool with that.
Nico, it should work.
A bunch of those boxes. Got a cabinet, got an engine. Got some gold, it looks like, but maybe that's just trash. This one's another bare one.
Whatever,
I did not make 750. $690 plus $750 is $1,340, I think. So yeah, I made a profit. So we got three more. Still have 11,000. Nothing else in here. Oh, there is. Yeah, we made pretty good profit on that one. This one, that one, I'll do this one. Actually, don't think we made a profit this time. Oh, there was just junk. Ooh. Come on. We like barely made profit, like $20. That looked like trash. So let's do this one. Unless they're like $5,000 each. Weird. More or less, because of all of the weaponry I've seen in here. And anyway, I mean, buying everything just because the only way to guarantee you win is to own everything, right? We are the champs of the Beaver event. Goodies. I just don't understand. I shell. And we're not going to stay. We're just going to head off to the crash zone right away. Yeah, see, hold the paper. It must be the last thing. The bid event. The bid wars. Everything looks good. No, there's one broken. Yeah, all this stuff's stolen. Not stolen, sold. That's all assembly. That's one assembly and nothing broken. Oh, this is broken. Hey, man. So. Does this say anything about even check? So, anyways, let's just go to sleep. For the next day. Let's go see an alien crash. Crash zone. Have more gas, so we'll just go ahead and take it. So I'm kind of wondering how fame actually works. There it is. Of course. It's a complex situation. That's not a lot.
Ha!
it's like the... Yeah, it is. Death ray. Key card. That's the last piece. Finally. What? Huh. Stuff just falls out of the sky. That's pretty cool. Alright, I didn't take well enough. If you're watching, how's everybody doing? Thank you. switches and charge water. Thank you. missing like two things. I knew it. Guess I missed a room or something. Anyways, let's get this back. Let's package it off. And, you know, let's spend some money on the pawn shop. It just makes sense, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Uncle Bailey. Thank you. So 465. They're spending big money. Oh, it's still 465. And I'm doing it. In here, yo. You got crazy. Nope. Nobody tried to buy this. So let's do the circus. Actually, we do the circus while we're selling stuff tomorrow. Oof. Yeah. Looks like another four more places. Wait. got the big one. Get out of my store. More progress.
Right
next to Shelly. How
convenient.
Yo.
Woohoo.
Peace. What's up, motherfucker? Damn. That's rude. I'm selling it. Fine. Take it. Go assemble it. Beautiful. Don't have that. Don't have that. We need the dial. Pretty sure we need the dial.
Someone else with that?
Huh? Ooh. Damn. Lucky I'm selling it, dude. Shut the fuck up. So, 1, 2, 3. Let's clean the really cool new barber chair. Good fella, and the agent can get the hell out of my store. Do a little better. Just a little bit. I'm for that. About a little bit more. Alright, much better. The other one's there. Hunter is a true patriot, though, man. He's a true patriot. Are you a true patriot?
Oh.
You're somewhat of a true patriot. Alright, you got it here with me. Got two things that are broken. Got a lot of stuff in storage still. Man, we need more shelves. I for them. Trying to hit me? Fuck on. Fuck on here. So much stuff. See how a hammer works on TV. Let's go in here and take care of him.
That is bad enough, kid.
Got it. Hell yeah, 215. Nice. 260. All yours, man. Take that back, man. Got it. Everything's repaired. No, I had everything for that safe. How's it going? Ooh. I still got it, so. Dang it, I sucked on that one. How much? 800. Come on. That's a slap in the face. Oh, let's go grab the other safe cards. Lady Dragon. Yeah, alrighty. Oh, 172. That's kind of a ripoff.
Yeah,
Sure. Oh, no more big items. 280 bucks for TV. I know I have a lot of these. Nobody wanted to buy them. What the fuck was that, chick? Oh, no, not anymore. 1,000 to do it. We're done it. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I can do all three of these. Okay, we're done it. What's up, man? That is totally glitching through there. Everything upgrading. 28 bucks. You can do better than that, man. Beautiful. See, I knew you could. Just do them all. Got the money right now. I will make it worth it. You want the throne? One throne.
Woo!
You don't want that much, do you?
Woo!
Okay. You want the frog service? Yeah, you do. You already have anybody at 80 bucks. I got 1,000. Plus, 1160.
And
oh. Nice. So we got one more big item. Got a bunch of medium items. And a bunch of medium items that go on here. Alright. Put that helmet. Do we have any more moonshine? Delirium, delirium, delirium. Nice. Really? Yeah, I mean, you, in my store, not buying anything. I don't know, what do you think about buying some? Buy some.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-bam.
Nice. Beautiful.
Woohoo!
Can't see that price. Kinda wish we could upgrade these now. We can't. We got a really cool pawn shop. Mine is this. And those.
Yeah,
time somebody buys them. I don't care.
Yeah.
He wants that mad dog.
Uh-huh.
Then that one just goes right to early access-ish. You want the helmet. Good choice. I mean, not that good of a choice. We're not gonna pay more. Probably get an axe with it, yo. Go buy an axe. You got a dime. Badass Viking helmet? Badass Viking axe.
Lady
Dragon and Dark Samantha. You want it? You gotta pay. Pay more than that. You haven't bought enough soldiers or nothing. You got money. Come on. Going to have to call it here for now. I will be back in around about an hour and a half, 2 hours. But if you like what you've seen, go ahead and hit that like button. And if you think I deserved it, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you want to get notified for whenever we go live or upload a new video, go ahead and hit that notification bell button. But we're going to finish up, hopefully, with a really good deal. Well, that's not it. Alright. You got some money, don't you? Well, we're not getting off with a lot of money, but we're gonna end off on a good note. Everything's upgraded, shop's looking a little weird. I'm gonna look through those a little bit more, and we'll change it probably just because with that outside, not it just don't look right. But you guys have a good night, and I'll see you in a little bit. Bye bye.